had just gotten into a debate with Chris, right? I was telling Chris how I feel like if you're a very pretty girl, right, you should give ugly guys or like the guys that like don't have confidence, some ego. You get me? Like some ego boost, right? It's like if you never got no play, if you're like that guy who like, you know, like doesn't really have like that, I guess the confidence to even like talk to girls like that, you should be on the play, right? But he kept disagreeing with me, right? So I want to get your thoughts. Do you think, because this is my thing, if a girl, right, I think that it's a girl making the community better if she goes ahead and like gives the nerdy guy, you know what I'm saying, like the guy who doesn't really get no too much play, she gives him some attention, it's gonna bring his ego up, you know what I'm saying, it's gonna make him like kind of function a little bit better in life. So I mean, I don't know what you thinking.
This is like every, I don't like every time I come here, it gives me like deep talks, and then I go home and I start thinking about what you guys are talking about. But I think it's hilarious how the pretty boy doesn't want the pretty girls to give the guys a chance to keep all the girls to yourself. I like that. I like
excuse me, what?
You're a very divide and conquer person. Like you're just like, yo, you know what? All you girls are mine. All you broke guys, like, yo, go get a job. Like, I don't like that.
That's first of all, we broke out here, homie.
What I like, well, you gotta really like pick specifically what type of guys, because you said the nerdy guys, because the nerdy guys are gonna win in the end.
That's what we're saying, like, Silicon honestly, Valley, right?
Yeah, I may not look good now, but like in 2 years, like I'll be your boss. And then I you ever seen like those little memes or like you see those guys where like they're like super successful, and then like the pretty girl in like eighth grade who has like three kids now, and then boom.
Yeah, she like broke.
No, but okay, but it's not necessarily like the smart guy who's gonna make it in life. I mean, because you could be the nerdy guy who works at an office. And, like, you still, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can work at an office and be, like, the regular 9-to-5 dude who makes, you know, $50,000 a year. And, like, that's it. You know what I'm saying? I mean, yeah, to some people. But I'm saying, if they're, like, the nerdy guy, though, who's not really going to be talking to girls, then it doesn't really, like, play out that well, right?
Well, I mean, we live in the world.
Just take
it off.
Because
you guys are messing the curtains up. Those are good curtains. Honestly, I feel like. Well, we live in a, I feel like, I don't know about you, since you guys, like, talk to girls more, I feel like we live in a mindset where girls like assholes. Mm-hmm. So, like, and, like, not ugly guys, so I don't feel like, yo, that's kind of mean, but, like, not, like, the best-looking guys or, like, the nicest guy in the world, and girls don't.
So you guys are just ugly people.
No, I don't tell us, like, I just feel like that's mean. Like, everybody, like, I don't want to be, like, the sappy guy, like, oh, everybody looks good to somebody, but, like, I mean, like, wow. Like,
because, like, I think everyone's beautiful. I don't think
you get regular haircuts.
I don't think everyone is pretty or ugly.
Does it remind you of that one politician that you can't trust when he smiles? That's who you are. You're the one guy's gonna like take over office.
Yeah,
that's what
you
said last time.
I would not believe nothing you said.
Damn, I feel hurt.
Like, you give me that face, like the purge face, like, yeah, come with me.
I said the thing with Chris is that Chris has pretty boy privilege.
Yes.
You know, so for him, he's like, he said he wouldn't want to get that pity from girls because he feels like it's pitiful. But I'm saying, yeah, you feel that way because you get play from
we
girls. Like girls, look,
gotta talk to people at the
look,
park.
I told him he gets, exactly. I told him he gets the most cleanest compliment. You know what the cleanest compliment is? From an old lady. If an old lady tells you, ay, mijo, tú estás guapo. You know what I'm saying? You're handsome. That's the best.
True.
Yes, it is, because old people don't care. Okay, but it's the same thing. It's the same thing.
That is so true. If they want to hook you up with their daughter, granddaughter, or niece, you know it's real.
I mean, yeah. Like, I mean, honestly, like, I just saying, like, we can't talk to you guys, like, honestly, we just can't. Like, look at you guys. Like, you guys are good-looking men.
I agree that George is a pretty boy.
Like, down the street, like, go walk around to the gas station, find some guys who, like, you know what I'm saying, don't get the same attention.
Okay. But, okay, think about it like this, though. The guy who's not getting attention, right, if there's a girl that's super pretty, and she comes and she gives him some ego boost, you get me? He's going to feel like, oh, shit, you know, that's going to make his day. He's going to feel like, oh, shit, you know, maybe I could get girls like this. And that might take him out of his shell to go and talk to more girls.
A haircut would change your life.
A haircut could change your life.
Change your life. I mean, it just depends on.
No, but we're not talking about looks, though. We're talking about the dude who doesn't have confidence. Like, for example, look, we started off saying about like a guy who was at the bar, right? Girls will let a guy buy her drinks all day at the bar, but not give him the number, nothing. You know what I mean? It's like she's using the guy the entire time, and it doesn't matter. You know what I'm saying? And if you think about it, that's fucked up. But in essence, you have every right to do
I feel
it.
Like
cool.
Some girls, like a lot of girls, are evil. Like, okay, no, listen, because I've had instances where I've had friends who are not the best looking guys. I'm sorry, you know who you are. But, like, the pretty girl will just give him attention just so she can get benefits from him, and then he'll be okay with just the attention.
But that's not okay. That's pity. That's horrible.
$100. Like, what are you doing?
That's horrible. You see what I'm saying?
And then those guys get violent.
Time out.
I've been taking like 4 dates, and then she tells
everything. No, that's different now. That's different. You're saying she's using him for the money. That's completely. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm saying like this, okay? Go up to the guy who you know is nerdy, okay, and give him a compliment.
Okay, okay.
But, go have coffee with him, but don't use him.
Okay, but what does a compliment do? Okay, check this out.
Or make somebody's day.
A beautiful girl, right? Okay. Drop dead gorgeous girl. Does not live around here.
Okay.
Right, boom. Drop dead gorgeous. She goes, oh, you know, I like your shirt the way you... And then boom, right?
Yeah.
And then he'll be like, oh, okay. And then she like leaves, and then she tries it again and again and again. And then when the guy finally gets the confidence, ask her, she says, no, then what?
No. Okay, time out. This is what I'm saying. Let's say you're at work. I'll give you something, right? You're at work. You work at an office. Yeah, you know that this dude is... Oh, we're going to talk to you at work. And let's say you know the dude that doesn't really have that much confidence, right? Kind of nerdy, you know, whatever.
Can you give me some signs of somebody who doesn't have confidence?
Well, that kind of depends. You know what I mean? You might be... So signs of guys that doesn't have confidence, like let's say posture could play a role into it. The way you dress could play a role into it. If you're a slob, could play a role into it. Like, you don't care about your image, that could play a role into it. Because, you know, confidence is everything. Like, you know, it's an aura within you, but it also represents something physical within you. You know what I mean? Yeah, well, yeah, like, you know, if you stand up straight, you're dressed properly, you know, like, all of that exudes some type of confidence. I'm not saying that you need all those things to be confident. You could be, like, for example, rock stars aren't necessarily, like, the most cleanest looking guys, but those motherfuckers exceed some type of confidence, right? Huh?
It's kind
of
messed up.
Well, but I'm just saying that, like, it's a certain look. So there might be a guy who you know is kind of dorky, kind of nerdy. Because we're talking about the Silicon Valley guys. Okay, sure, they're going to end up getting money, but not every guy is going to end up in that position. You get me? So the guys that don't end up in that position, what, we just leave them with no confidence forever? No, that's fucked up. Right, if you're a girl, you have pretty privilege. Why, okay. Use your pretty privilege to uplift some people. You know what I'm saying?
What if the guy doesn't trust girls? He's had, for example, maybe we think about how he got to be that way. Because nobody comes out the womb like, yo, I don't care about life. Like it's a process. Like, how did that guy get to be like that? Like, what happened to him?
Okay. No, this is the thing. So it always starts off from middle school, high school, right? The guys who are getting the most play is, not really. In elementary school, we're all equals. We're all equals. Because in elementary school, we're not looking at girls like...
whose mom cares about in elementary school.
No, but you're not thinking about that.
Yeah.
No, you're not. Yeah. You were thinking about that?
I'm taking naps.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, but in elementary school, we're all equal. We don't care. Like, yo, we're going to play football. We don't care about that. Once you get to middle school, high school, the pretty girls date the jocks or the athletes. The pretty girl's not dating the guy who's the captain of the math club or something like that, right? That's usually not how it goes.
She's doing her homework, though.
Sure, but that's maybe he's doing his home. Maybe okay. It depends what okay. kind of homework are we talking about? It depends.
No, I'm talking about straight A's.
No, but the point here is that it starts off like that. The guy now feels like, okay, now for me to get to that level, for me to get girls, I need to be like these guys, but I'm not gifted like that. So you kind of go on your whole life kind of lacking that confidence that you can get girls like that when you could, right? You definitely could. You don't have to be a super athlete. You could, but you kind of start living your life into a sense like, okay, well, I'm not going to be able to get these kind of girls, so, like, why even try? Why even try to go for it? But in reality, if the girl just gave you a compliment, just made you feel like you might have a chance, that might give you that, like...
How about, like, having your own friends back you up to the point where you can get the confidence to go shoot that shot?
Nah, that's not good.
Why not?
That's not good. Well, because... Okay, so what do you mean in essence? So I could kind of... Because what I'm listening is, like, you're saying, oh... Yo, go shoot your shot, bro. We got your back. Because you've done that to me many times and it's failed.
You have no proof.
Thing is that I don't care because I could just come back and, you know.
What I mean is like, yo, just having friends who like support you. Like, yo, like don't let you get into that space of mindset because like a lot of times like, okay, pretty girls don't have to like give you anything. Like they get all the attention you want. You're like the 80th guy to say hello that morning. So like they don't need to give you anything. So, right. And realistically honest, I feel like those girls are the ones that are like the most alone, in my opinion. Because, for example, those girls, right?
Yeah.
They get so much attention. They end up with the asshole that like ruins them forever, and they don't trust anybody, and all just do that.
Right.
I would say just stay away from those girls.
Well,
to be honest,
that's kind of what we're talking about, though. I was telling him, I think pretty people get too much credit. First of all, I was saying I think more people need to date.
Why are you pointing at me?
Look at your hair, bro.
More people need to date the ugly girl because the ugly girl's been through struggles. You know what I'm saying? She's been made fun of. She's been scrutinized.
Right, well, how's she ugly?
What do you mean? Well, I mean, by society standards, what I'm trying to get at. You know, like, maybe she's not fit. Maybe her hair is, like, fucked up. Maybe she doesn't have the greatest face. Like, I don't know. It could be a number. Maybe she has ashy ankles, no matter what she does. You know, like, who knows? It could be a number of things.